So I am going to open a Facebook window. Not Facebook, let me go with the Twitter. So here the Twitter login page. So here I have to click on this login button using the image recognition. Okay. How can I do that? Means just here I have to go image recognition. I'm dragging this here. I'm selecting the window where it is. So this is our window, right? See, if you see here Twitter, it's what happening. This is the one, right? So you have to select that particular window from this drop down. Here it will replay. For suppose if it is not showing, just click on the refresh. All the windows will be refreshed, then it will be appear over here. So I'm selecting this one. So I'm capturing. So I have to click on capture button, then automatically cursor will move on to this particular screen. So now I'm selecting this screen. If you want to select entire screen like this, you can select, or else if you want to select the portion of screen also, you can select. So I'm selecting this one. Again, you have to select the same window here. And again, you have to click on capture. Now you have to select the control wherever you want to perform the click operation. Okay. So I'm selecting this. See, I have to perform the click operation on top of login button. So it will give like this. Here, this red dot is the cursor point. If you want to move, you can move wherever you want, you can put it. So I'm putting this one. But you should put in the middle. It's a recommended. Setting OK. Once it's done, so here match percentage. So for suppose here I'm putting the 100%. So here I'm doing the quick test. So image found successfully. Sometimes what will happen means sometimes image won't be found successfully. At that time you will reduce the match percentage. So here you will say 50%. So keep on, you will reduce until you get the match percentage has been succeeded. That means, so as of now for 100%, we are getting match. So no worries. If you are not able to do that, just reduce the match percentage. At that time, image is found successfully. So comparison mode, advanced, normal, and grayscale and monochrome. So sometimes if you go, say with the monochrome, see here. I click this one, it has been changed. So it's recommended to go with the advanced only. Okay, normal. See, it's came in normal mode. Advanced already we have seen. This is the advanced mode. And if you go with the grayscale, see, it went into the black and white kind of thing. So thus depends on your requirement. So advanced will support all the things. Okay, you need not to worry. For suppose whenever you are performing this operation, assume that your internet connection is too slow, that's the reason it's unable to find the login button. In that situation, you will enable this checkbox. Repeat if image not found. So it will check for that image 10 times. First time it will go to the screen and check for the login image that was not there. Again, it will check for the second time. Again, check for the third time. Up to it will check for 10 times. If it is not able to found in 10 times, then it will throw error out. Assume that at the fifth time it was able to found it. At the time it is not going to throw any error. What is the time interval between each and every iteration? So first time you have checked it, and again I am saying it is going to check the second time as well, third time as well, up to 10 times. So what's the time interval between? So it will check for every 300 milliseconds. If you want to increase this one, you can increase. If you say 3000 milliseconds, it will wait for 3 seconds. Like that, it will work. So that's about this one. And here operations, left click, double click and right click, which operation you have to perform. So I just want to perform the left click. So this completely depends on your requirement. Okay, I'm saving this. So IR means image recognition. Run from list. See, it's clicked on the login button. So that's how this image recognition will work. So what it did, just simply clicks on login button by recognizing the image. It's not looking for any coordinates or any controls or any commands. So just this image is there. Let's go and click. So this will help you to perform the click operations only. Apart from that, if you want to perform any other operations you are not able to perform, this will help you to perform click operations. Okay, when we will go with the image recognition. So you want to perform the click operation. So if you want to perform the click operation, lot of commands are there. Object cloning, manage window controls, manage web controls, like this lot of controls are there. In some situation, none of them will work. So we will discuss about those commands in upcoming classes. But suppose any other command is not working, there is no other option except from image recognition. At that time, you will go with the IR and you will perform the click operation in this manner. So this is about image recognition. Simply we can say IR.